Now one person is dead following a crash involving a semi-truck in Eddy County on Friday. Deputies responded to the crash just after 12:30 on U.S. Highway 62 and 180 between mile markers 25 and 26. They say a Chevy pickup truck driven by 34-year-old Gerardo Jerome Escarcega hit the back of a semi that was making a turn. Now he died at a hospital in Carlsbad. The sheriff's office says a failure to maintain inside lanes and driver attention appear to be factors in the crash.